slap a glow.
Hi guys, hi my royal lambs. We are live here at my big sister's house on Memorial Day. Oh my gosh, the music just stopped. Every time I have a party, it stops. It's my party. Hi, you guys remember Elvis? This is Elvis that's been featured in the thing and the thing and the photos that we took. These are my nieces and nephew. Hold up. Hold up. We got little Soraya. How we doing? How you doing? Look at Gloria Gaudio. Hey, this is my beautiful Soraya. I don't know what that means, but that's love, you guys. I love her. But look at her. Milani. Hi. I love you, Milani. Uh-oh. Love wins every time, you guys. Look at her. There's Odea. Hi, there's Odea. I used to be their nanny for a whole month, a whole year, wasn't it? I love them, and then he does Olympics now, you guys. Show him your guns, dude. Show him your guns. No, your muscles. Yeah. Number one right there. Number one. Number one. All right, hold up. Hold up. Hey, cuz. Nehemiah. Hey. Right here. Get on this. Get in on this. Come here. This is Nehemiah. Nehemiah, Nehemiah got a big head like me. Yo, this is really my twin, y'all. He's look at Shamar, niggas about getting it. Hey, this is Nehemiah. This is Amaja. Amaja, get in on this. He got the WAP doo-wop, y'all. If you got it, Simone, cut it. It's called the WAP doo-wop. The WAP doo-wop, it costs about $12. You know, he'll get that anytime in Harlow. Check it. WAP doo-wop. Hold up. This is my hood, boys, because I feel like we had a barbecue. Hold up. Exactly. We're waiting for that with the baladi. It's coming, man. Hey, Shamar looking like he's from Atlanta. That's what I'm talking like me. No more, Shamar. You guys, bird show time. All right, y'all. I'll get it. Big Mike. Uncle Mike. Look at Uncle Mike. Get it. Oh, he's throwing sides, y'all. We don't do that. But I love him anyway, y'all. Love wins every time. You may not understand, y'all, but love wins every time. So, I'm going to do another photo about what I sent and gave the kids, right?
Hold on.
No, you didn't scare me, hon. That's why I have the power, because I love. Oh, my gosh. I used to, but I don't anymore. I like looking at it sometimes, but not all the time. Anyways, you guys, so what I was saying is I'm going to show you guys that I gave my nieces and nephews a heart. And we're going to take a photo because I want to show not only you, but the world, honey, that love is what wins. You may not understand, as you guys saw. Shimmy don't understand everything and all the hand signs either, but guess what? Love wins. And as long as you love, there is no fear. So when you say you're scared, recognize if you love. Because how you love God, if you say you confess God, there's a barbecue in the back and a pit. But guess who ain't in it? But if you say you love God, you know, the best way to see the way you love God is to see how you love people. There you go. I love you guys. Remember, love God, love self, love others. And remember, just because you're a black sheep and not a white sheep, it doesn't mean that we're not all led by the same shepherd. Love you guys. Bye-bye.